somebody who's taken up golf, I would tell them, definitely, golf is for all. Deaf people, ladies particularly, you can do it. Look at me. I'm 39. I only started 5 years ago playing golf, so it's never too late to do it. I know some people maybe think, oh, well, society's attitude, well, the stereotype of golf is that it's quite boring and it's a bit for high-class people, and it's not at all. We need more people involved to try it. Same as me before, like I said, I had that stereotypical attitude about golf, but it's not like that at all. Once I got involved, I love it.